made time for rolling out of bed. This time I just stayed alone instead. Outside seems so nice, but it's not as cozy there. As my heater sings to me, I've forgotten what is fair. But I won't wear them yet. My bedtime keeps coming later than I've been. And maybe next week my head will sprout flowers instead of rotting in my home for 10 hours. I'm floating by without a sense of time. I don't have the mood to fix my own desire. I'm floating away from what I cannot say. And taking it slow proves to be stop and go. And my head just can't cope. I've started chipping at my head full of plaster. I never knew that coffee could be so healing, but now I feel like I'm bursting through the ceiling. I'm floating by, trying to stitch back together my mind. So long, I thought I was drowning. Turned out my eyes were closed, continuing and counting. But now I'm seeing more sunlight every day, and each moment feels a bit less gray.